Scene 1, take 21, take 1.
Action!
I am from Malaysia.
I'm from Germany.
I'm Alex Mill from Hungary.
I'm from Brazil.
I'm from Greece.
I wanted to learn more while doing than sitting in a classroom and just listening to a theory.
You quickly get the idea of what's going on in the film industry.
The best thing about our course was that there were a lot of practice. So not only theoretical knowledge, but a lot of practice where we could polish our skills.
All the tutors are professional of the industry.
The reason I'd recommend Central Film School is that it has working professionals and those who've worked professionally teaching the students as opposed to teaching from theory or from books.
The school has its own studio that you can also use in your free time.
Brilliant facilities, you have great machines to edit your work and cameras and lighting equipment, and in fact Central Film School provide you with best tutors, and I think that will help me to grow as a filmmaker.
The best thing about the school is actually the people you meet and the contacts that you make here that definitely you're gonna use forward in the future.
So the course covers everything you need to know for filmmaking.
I've been trained on a 16mm film camera, a Canon C300, and an Arri Alexa.
Directing, producing, becoming a director of photography, to script supervising, editing. So it's great because you get to experience all these roles, and towards the end, or towards at least the middle of the course, you know what you're going to do.
What I like about this location of film school is that it's very central.
This is where all the creative people and all the artists hang around.
It's a great location to be.
After graduating, I've actually landed a job at Pinewood, Malaysia. So I'm flying back home. It's a TV series that's being shot there, produced by the Weinstein brothers. And I think it would not have been possible at all if I did not have attended Central Film School, because you just need experience. And these guys are looking for top professionals, graduates who knows what they're doing on set.
I'd like to thank the school because it gave me experience that I don't think I can experience elsewhere. And I think from the school that I can be a great filmmaker.
Good.
Okay, let's move on.